You can't guard me!
Balls, Knights. Back guard for Bear Falls. guys, they're not going to be as big and bad. And this is going to be the game with two champions in there, whether they knew it or not. So now they know they're in a game, a real game. And just like we thought, those others aren't beating us. You see that, right? 1 and 12 and 0 and all these guys shooting shots. Yeah, they got some confidence in their stuff, but these are big moments for those others that are used to watching 3 and 11 get it going and lead the way. Does everybody understand that? And here's the kicker. This entire game, we got every shot we wanted in the half court. I don't know what kind of defensive team they think they are, but I see us getting every shot we want. We miss some layups through some contact we have. We miss some little floaters. We got offensive rebounds. We miss some little putbacks. We just miss it. We miss some open threes. But if those shots are going in, we would actually have the lead right now. At home. Do y'all hear me? We got guys out there diving on the floor. We tried to take a couple charges. We've got one. We cannot forget about the small things. That's what this game is about. Now let's go out there, have fun for this last 16 minutes, and let's do it. Let's go.
We win this quarter, we got it.
Let's go.
Last one, three, five, no, six, one, two, three.
Nice.